often talk about powerful computers for gaming. However, powerful computers cost quite a bit of money. For example, just the base of our test system with Core i5-8600K is around 900 to 1000 euro. And you should add to that a video card. However, for those who are a bit less fortunate, there is the second-hand market. And now is quite a good time to purchase something on the second hand, because after the mining craze the last year, now there are quite a few good video cards for quite cheap. For example, this is Sapphire RX Radeon RX 470 Nitro, which we managed to snag for a measly 75 euro. That is quite a bargain, because currently for that price it is hard to even buy GeForce GTX 1030, and this is probably 3 times more powerful. This here is Core i5-2400, 16 GB of RAM, and that is generally quite old system. However, if you look for old office PCs, you can get something similarly spec'd, probably with 4 or 8 GB of RAM, for just around 130 to 150 euro. And that is for the whole system. Generally, that includes somewhat more or less powerful power supply, the case, and 250 to 500 gigabyte hard drive. You should just start a video card and you got yourself a gaming PC. This here was in the PC, in the InWin system, which we upgraded to be the editor's box. And it contains Core i3-4170, single stick of 8 GB of DDR3 memory. And this is a Z97 motherboard. This here, or something similarly spec'd, should be able to buy for around 100 euro to 120 euro. This is 2 generation newer architecture than the Core i5-2400. However, the 4800 is a quad-core CPU without hyperthreading, and this is dual-core CPU with hyperthreading. It is somewhat similar to Athlon 200G or Pentium 5400 Gold Edition. For any new system, it is highly advisable to add an SSD. This here is Kingston SUV400S, 120 GB, and you can buy it for just around 20 to 30 euro, so there is not much sense to buy it second hand. Installing Windows on the SSD makes it load quite a bit faster, and it just changes massively the general feel of the PC. And in the end, here is a GP900G Segotep power supply, gold rated. It is in fact 800 watt, and we got it from a used mining PC, which cost us around 50 euro. For if you plan to build a system with these components, the PSU will be somewhat of overkill, so you can check for something similar new. So we'll build a PC and check what you can play with these components.
Please like and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day.